never have peace. Shouting and cursing all night.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision. If you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Oh, bloody damn elves, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with the goats over this patch of mud, but I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbe Monastery.
No word from Orbe. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
Strange. I wrote to the Orbe Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor. A pale man seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbe unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable. Thus far, do not prove me wrong.
I'm not ready yet.
To find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me.
Ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
I hear a stone carver lives in this house. Called Genbar. It's hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
Close it. Put them down.
And out of mana.
Too easy. These demons were vermin. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house.
Yeah! and out of mana.
Tread carefully. Elias could still be close. See what you can find.
Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
What a damn mess.
Burning hells!
We're too late. Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand illusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
Master Elias, to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's born liar! The Master has all he needs! Rise now, my wretches!
propagating. Watch your eyes.
I need time to prepare.
Bad news first. Genbar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Genbar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Orbe Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot.
Thank you.
I'm out of mana. Is anyone here?
Murder! Murder in the sacristy!
The Horodrim, Elias, and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting. Except...
Lock the doors!
What about the others? The Elbot?
Do as I say! I'm not ready yet.
He's here!
So excited when I walked into the sacristy that day. Finally, my turn to enter the archives and explore the knowledge of darkness. Now, I'd give anything to forget.
I'm not ready.
Not a Horodrim, not a man. A devil.
To prepare.
it. Why did you let him in?
Ready yet?
And the pale devil smiled. He took the forbidden knowledge.
Shh. It's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave. Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
We must protect the archive.
From morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then my scholars. He murdered them. Forgive me.
I'm not ready yet.
What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
In what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the consonants, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
I need time to prepare.
Yeah.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here?
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
How many messages did I send, huh? How long has Ohyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, or you.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Oyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive. Not convinced this Oyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
Yeah! I'm not ready yet. The burden is too great. I'm not ready yet. My bags are full. Someone named Oyu.
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
Prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyu lives. Yet. Yet. My bags are full. My bags are full. Ready yet?
Him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison.
I need time to prepare. My bags are full.
Stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment. Yes. Where is she?
Keep that beast quiet.
It's safe now. Nothing will get you up here.
Zolaya!
Ho-Yun! Oh, you've come back to me!
You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you were a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Let's go! Hey-ya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see. While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Goran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gul'ran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove. Sabers, just as Oyun described. Wait, do you hear that? Voices.
Why do we stay here? Need more prey. More meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gul'ran will be reborn, and so will...
But work.
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
Huh. I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Bro. You will be the guest of honor.
maiden of anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
I need time to prepare that.
The Master calls forth the Maiden! You will not disturb him!
ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
Prophecy is unfolding before my eyes. I was right to act on it. When the prime evils come, they will find no easy prey. We will be ready. Our rebirth begins here, with Andariel chained to the heart of Gul'ran. She will feed on the suffering in this city of anguish. And we, in turn, will feed on her. Andariel's power will be ours to wield against the other Lords of Hell. If more must die to see it come to pass, so be it. I will not fail you, Mother.
Andariel, chained to the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebo. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry.
I lack the needed mana. Done.
Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the primevals. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there.
I'm not ready yet.
Baal, Lord of Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong. Diablo, Lord of Terror. Every mortal fear, every nightmare, he is the root of it all. Always has been. Speak his true name. Al Diabolos.
Al Diabolos.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
You see? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dull Mephisto's. But watch yourself.
Dual Mephistos.
Ah, we meet again.
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the Primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
We will never fall to the prime evils.
I'm not ready yet.
Ul'Kathos, lend me your strength!
Prime evil would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming, and so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs. Don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world.
What took you so long?
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
Thank you.
I need time to prepare that.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
And feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andario. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taisa, who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived, he will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace, somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
We should get to Tasarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too.